A man karate chopping a brick. Normally, this is quite interesting to watch. But let's see it again. Very slowly. At 4,000 frames per second, the hand of steel transforms into a wobbly mess. The 27 bones of the hand rattle around inside a glove of skin and fluids. A shockwave can be seen traveling through the arm's fatty tissue and across the surface of the brick in a cloud of dust. In real time, it takes a tenth of a second. A brick being karate chopped in two. One more thing, but very slowly.